well, Rev, I don't like you wearing fades anymore. Guess what? I'm going to grow my hair.
All right.
That's right.
Oh, wow. Because I'm
bleeding
it up.
So you do what?
Yeah.
That's
what
you're
supposed
to do.
Yeah. But one day I woke, I said, you know, man, I'm going to the barber shop. I'm just going to get a baller. I'm just going to get out. I'm tired of trying to find out. I'm just going to get a baller. You know, she said, no, you're not.
Uh-oh.
I said, well, ain't the discussion is over.
It's over. That's right. You ain't got no
discussion.
Control,
is over. The discussion is over.
That's right.
Ain't nobody else to talk about.
That's right.
Because I'm not my own.
That's right. Right.
Y'all have no power with my body but the wife.
That's you're right. Married.
And vice versa. So I can't go try. This is my head.
I do what
I want to do.
Uh-oh.
Guess what? He gonna be sleeping in that room.
All right now.
That's why it's hard to get with somebody, amen, when you been fussing.
That's right. That's right.
Oh, yeah. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
When you been what? Fussing. It's hard.
That's right.
He gonna dog me out and fuss me out and then turn around and talk about, what's up? All right, Tommy, I think you need to be asking for forgiveness.
That's what
I think we need to talk about this here. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Right. Lay down the what? Groundwork.
Yeah. That's right.
Now, since we got that straight. Since we got that straight. And women, you can go back to your place. I want to talk to the outlaws and the in-laws now.
Oh, yeah.
The sister-laws and the in-laws. And all the mother-laws.